sort of interesting. She said that no threats have been made against Massachusetts, but there certainly has been a Boston connection to the tragedies which have gone on today. Two airplanes which left Logan Airport this morning within 15 minutes of each other, both going to Los Angeles. One an American Airlines, one a United Airlines flight, both had overnighted here in Boston. And they are the two planes that hit the World Trade Center towers. That means that terrorists got on board those planes here at Logan Airport. And there's going to be a lot of people discussing some of that information, how in the world they got on. No one knows right now if they used guns, if they simply overpowered the pilots or what.
And Jack, we have learned now that authorities are looking for a number of vehicles, two cars with at least two men of Middle Eastern descent in the Hanscom area. And nationally, they're looking for a white Chevy van with New Jersey plates. And on the back bumper, it says something to the effect of urban moving system. So all points bulletin out for these vehicles and these individuals. So how they may be connected, none of us actually knows at this point.